an Etsy shop girl.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is producing today's event. Today, Hollywood honors award-winning actor Ed Harris.
Some of the most joyful and meaningful moments in my California and New York life are because of Ed Harris, and today is one of them. To be here for you today is just such a testament to our friendship, which is the highlight of, I think, a track for me in my career. He taught me who I could be, and I could be more than I ever thought I could be. I could be a better actor and a better person than I ever thought I could be. So to be here and watch you, you get your hands dirty, right, when you get your star? No, dang it, I wanted to see him get his hands dirty. To be here with your family and all these wonderful fans, I just want to say I love you, Ed Harris, and I'm so grateful that you allow me to constantly be your friend in this way.
Thank you very much. First, I noticed that we had a great photograph here, and brings back great memories. I wrote down a couple of things because this is a day to celebrate Ed's body of work. As a proud recipient of this prestigious honor, I cannot think of anyone more deserving than Mr. Ed Harris. Ed, you are a shining example of what our industry can achieve, and your work will be admired for generations to come. I am deeply moved that you would ask me to say a few words here today, as I have the greatest respect for you, and I am honored to call you my friend and colleague. Thank you.
Well, Ed, it's finally time for, right here, it's time to hear from you. But let me just say, by way of introduction, finally, that in the memory of our late great honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Ed Harris Day in Hollywood.
Thank you, thank you. We have the most enthusiastic crowd because I've invited every single person that I know that I love to be here today, and I'm very flattered that you all showed up. Thank you very much for coming. Love you too, big time. First of all, I'd like to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for adding my name to their sidewalk. Like every actor who's ever walked along this street, I too, some 42 years ago, thought it would be pretty neat to someday walk on my own name. So, thank you very much for giving me that opportunity. And I thank all of you, seriously, for graciously showing up and for your love. For your love and support over the years. I love what I do. I realized some 40 years ago, almost to the day, that to be an actor was something I would dedicate my life to. I've worked hard at it and continue to do so. Acting has been a source of deep fulfillment and meaning to me, so I thank you for recognizing that I have done it pretty well, at least up till now. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Ed Harris.
Well, I do really sincerely want to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this beautiful star on the Walk of Fame. It's, you know, I really care about what I do, and to have this recognition, and which isn't going to be going anywhere for a long, long time, it means a lot to me, and deeply appreciative. Thank you.
Ed, all the way to you.
Welcome.
Well deserved.
Ed, all the you're way to right. The
20 years ago, it should have happened.
Thank you.
Yeah.